Anda kembali bersama kami, pemirsa. Setelah selama satu tahun ajang pameran komik dan karya seni populer AwesomeCon kembali digelar di Washington DC. Ini adalah salah satu acara besar pertama yang diselenggarakan di era pandemi COVID-19, tentunya dengan protokol kesehatan ketat, termasuk masker.
Ajang pameran komik dan karya seni populer tahunan AwesomeCon kembali digelar di Walter E. Convention Center di Washington, D.C. Acara ini menjadi kesempatan emas untuk bertemu dengan para seniman dari berbagai penjuru Amerika, juga ajang berburu karya unik bagi para kolektor.
I am so psyched to be back. It is super exciting to have an event IRL.
Tahun lalu, AwesomeCon ditiadakan karena pandemi. Tahun ini, acara 3 hari ini menyedot hampir 45.000 pengunjung, walau jauh lebih sedikit dibandingkan sebelumnya.
It's better now because we're back.
Okay.
Yeah. Can't wait for many more.
Sesuai kebijakan Pemda Washington DC, AwesomeCon memberlakukan protokol kesehatan ketat seperti penggunaan masker dan penyanitasi tangan yang tersedia di berbagai sudut.
We feel pretty safe. We actually drove up here from North Carolina. Our local event wasn't requiring masks, and the kids have been wanting to attend an event, so we drove up here because of the safety.
Yeah. I mean, everyone's masked, everyone's wearing them correctly. People are enthusiastic about keeping safe. So it's really been great to see what the organizers are doing to enforce that. It makes me feel good.
Kembalinya AwesomeCon melegakan hati vendor mainan dan pernak-pernik yang biasa mengandalkan pemasukan dari pameran.
It feels great. This is my third event that I'm back, and seems like everybody's very excited to be back to doing in-person events. It's a fully masked event. Myself and my staff are all vaccinated, so other than washing our hands, I guess, I don't know what else we're supposed to do.
Are you worried at all?
You know, I do have young kids at home, so it is a concern for me, but I think that we're doing the best that we can.
Feels good. Long time coming, you know. We took, I don't know what it was, a year and a half off to get this going, but it's nice to see everyone having a good time and following the rules and everything, so yeah, happy to be back.
Penulis dan seniman pun juga gembira bisa memamerkan karya terbaru secara tatap muka dengan penggemar.
Feels nice and normal to be at a booth, talking to people, selling stuff, drawing, doing all the craziness of a convention.
Super exciting, and we've been, you know, a big part of the comic industry, you know, happens at conventions, and a lot of professionals have been kind of missing it, you know.
Berlangsungnya kembali AwesomeCon membuat animator legendaris Tom Cook yang terkenal lewat serial televisi He-Man jadi lebih sibuk.
It's nice to see so many people finally coming out and embracing the whole Comic-Con thing again. I think people really missed it because I've been much busier the last few shows I've done than even before the pandemic.
Pengunjung pun kembali bisa memakai dan memamerkan kostum favorit yang berbeda-beda, tapi dengan aksesoris yang sama, masker.
You know, you gotta be more cautious, but I mean, we didn't want to let it stop us from doing something that we've been looking forward to. So,
yeah, as long as you take precautions, I think you're pretty good.
Dari Washington DC, Dania Iman, Irfan Isan, VOA.